have made it, but I don't think there's a cafe. I just asked him. Oh, is it? Is it a Hard Rock Cafe as well?
Yeah, second block.
Second floor cafe. Cheers. The shop's on the right, he told me, so the cafe's just upstairs. Casino. This is a massive place, this. I've never been in a Hard Rock Hotel for chain like this. I've been in the cafes, but nothing like this. Let's go have a look in the rock shop in Macau.
Hi sir, welcome.
All right, that's nice, Pete.
Which one? Yeah, I know.
Macau.
You can
Macau on there. That's the one Pete's gone for, by the way.
We don't drink this because we got 50 deals in this one.
All right, okay.
So you can have this now.
Okay, thank you.
Just drink
at the bar, yeah, not bothered. Just for a quick drink. Gotta say, after Pattaya, which is my favourite one, this is my second favourite one. This is really nice. No, this is better than the one I went to. Yeah, this is my second favourite one, it's really nice. Lots of memorabilia about. Big area bar. It's Hard Rock Cafe in Macau. Turn in for a song with him. His guitar and shirt. And already in the Jimi Hendrix Experience. Led Zeppelin. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, the red button over there or over there. Comment and like. In my description box is all my social media platform links to there, so come and join me and say hi. Leave me a message, I'll always answer to you. And again, thank you for watching this Hong Kong video. I'll see you all again next time. For now, from Hong Kong, goodbye.